Hello and welcome to this tutorial. I'm JB from Aiva, and today I'm going to show you how to use our mobile app. Before you start, make sure you have a good internet connection, because this is the one thing you need to make Aiva work.
To get started, open the app on your mobile phone. Then, tap the microphone icon. When the mic icon is blue, this indicates that Aiva is currently captioning what you are saying.
The speaker needs to speak closely to the microphone to be captioned at all time. Or, if you prefer, you can also use a Bluetooth microphone to speak into it and caption from further distance. Now, let's say you want to add more people in the conversation.
A quick way to do so is by sharing the Aiva QR code with that person. Once joined, you will see every participant appear in the top banner of the conversation. Every speaker will have a different color to make it easier to understand who says what.
You can also reply by typing on the keyboard.
And Ava can speak out loud when I press return.
You can find all your conversation transcripts saved in one place. This will allow you to review them or share them if you want to.
I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. You can use Aiva with your friends, with your family, colleagues, at school or at work. Download now to get unlimited captions 24/7 for free.